Welcome back to GearUpWIndows YouTube channel. In this video, we will guide you on how to create a desktop shortcut for settings app on Windows 10 PC. For this, first click on this one start button, and then you need to scroll down in this one middle pan and find the settings app, select it and drag it to the free space on the desktop. When you see link, just lift your finger from the mouse and you will see a settings app shortcut on the desktop of Windows 10 PC.